palms of his hands. There were thorns in his brow, and only God could know how much beauty and pain that he could withstand.
There was blood all around the hillside as a mother mourned her loss, and we all stood to gaze from the heavenly pain on the other side of the cross.
On the other side of the cross, the side that no one could see, hung the spirit of things yet to come, hung the future of you and me. And what he gave that day on the cross, not one bit.
If you